أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المصور Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as Al-Musawwir, the fashioner of forms. This is the 13th name within the Asma'ul Husna. Al-Musawwir, meaning the fashioner of forms, it is very similar to the previous two names as well, because Al-Khaliq and Al-Bari, they both also relate to the majesty and the greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his ability to create. Al-Musawwir relates to the fashioner of forms and the characteristic that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has and the will that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has to beautify each of his creation. Allah, the one who brings into existence anything that he wills in the shape and form he decides. He has given everything in creation its own distinct design in accordance to his wisdom, and he is continuously doing so. He simply says be, and it is, in other words, he says kun and fayakun, it is. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is so great in the ability to create that he says kun fayakun, he says be and it was. And that was the loves that was taken when the entire earth was created. Like when we go to create something, we have to plan for months, years. In this case, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the entire universe and everything within it, and he said kun, and it was fayakun. For Allah is the designer and giver of forms. It has been stated in the Quran, the name Al-Musawwir, it has been mentioned in the Quran as well, as it says, he it is who has created for you all that is on earth and has applied his design to the heavens and fashioned them into seven heavens. And he alone has full knowledge of everything. That's in Surah Al-Baqarah.